Fourth Coffee recently deployed a new website, and to ensure peak performance are using System Center 2012 R2 Application Performance Monitoring to monitor health performance and availability. Now, new in System Center 2012 and enhanced in System Center 2012 R2 is Global Services Monitor. Now, System Center Global Service Monitor is a cloud-based service that addresses this problem by extending the application monitoring capabilities in your System Center 2012 beyond your organization's own network boundary. Global Service Monitor uses Windows Azure Points of Presence to help give you a true reflection of an end user's experience of a web application. Now, we can clearly see that we're having issues in a number of places where our transaction time is over the expected SLA. Now, let's use the power of System Center APM to understand what that error may be. The alert view in Operations Manager can show me alerts from hardware, workloads, and many other places in my data center. This view is showing errors that are related to my application's monitoring. We can definitely see we have something wrong here. Now, let's choose one of them to understand more. When selected, I get a similar experience to selecting any type of Operations Manager alert. I have access to alert information, product knowledge, company knowledge, and even history. Now, something new you might not have seen before in an alert is a link to a tool which is called the App Diagnostics Tool. Now, this tool is a web-based form which collates all application monitoring information for clear diagnostics. I can see all the properties for the application fault, parameters, even the code that was being used at the time. It can also provide different views to understand the exact cause of the issue. Here I can see a graphical representation of the error, and it's easy to see that this load time was in excess of the threshold. I'm guessing you're asking, why is this a web tool? Well, so developers can use it too. Yes, they get a link to this tool and can access all the information Operation Manager collects through this easy UI, performance, chaining, and even code tracking. As per our previous view, we have a code error, and I need to pass this now on to my development team. To make this also seamless, Operation Manager now integrates fully with Visual Studio Team Foundation Server through a connector. I can simply choose to assign this to engineering and click OK. And now all the information we have captured will be synced to Team Foundation Server and a bug created for the developer team to fix the problem. With 360-degree application performance monitoring, diagnosis, and DevOps, Operation Manager offers a deep application and transaction monitoring insight for .NET and Java applications and helps you efficiently isolate the root cause of an application performance issue down to the offending line of code. Outside-in monitoring with Global Services Monitor and Operations Manager provides you with real-time visibility into your application performance as experienced by your end user, and Operations Manager and GSM integrate with Microsoft Visual Studio to facilitate DevOps collaboration, thereby helping you remediate application issues faster.